What are some of the strengths of Wing Chun?
Wing Chun, I've categorized into 5 strengths. There's 5 unique things about Wing Chun that make it different and make it advantageous versus other martial arts. Now, the first one is economy of motion. Wing Chun features economy of motion. The attacks are quick and direct. They go from point A to point B as the fastest time possible. We remove a lot of the unnecessary wind-up that we see in a lot of other styles. We teach you how to dominate the fight in the shortest time possible with the least effort. So economy of motion is one of the foundational concepts in our fighting system. Okay, we use this tactic not just in fighting, but it's a tactic that we can use in life. It's how to find the most direct, the most efficient way to solve problems too. The second one is you use a lot of hand immobilization attacks. So it's called trapping or grabbing or pinning that immobilize the opponent's weapons, which are usually their hands, so that we can attack them without being able to be countered. So we can attack them without them attacking back. Okay, we do that with a sequence of movements that you'll be applied without even thinking, based on just the reflex. Okay, so we install this reflex into you so that you can be able to immobilize the person automatically. The third one is simultaneously blocking and attacking. So instead of blocking, then attacking, those are two separate movements, we block and attack at the same time, which speeds it up twice as fast. Makes your fighting a lot faster, makes it a lot harder, almost impossible for someone to counter unless they know what you're gonna be doing ahead of time. So this can really turn a defensive situation back into an offensive situation in the fastest time possible. Fourth one is close range domination. Wing Chun really shines when we at close range. Inside the range of people who are using longer strikes like boxing and kickboxing, for example, they use more of a longer distance. But we like to get in close so that it's harder for them to react because we're so close. It's hard to react to a punch that's already this close to your face, right? So that's what you do. We use a lot of entry techniques to get past the punches and kicks so that we can get into that range where we can do all the basically, it renders the attacker defenseless. The number 5 is we use instant vestal reflex. So we train our sensitivity of our arms so that when we feel a sensation, we feel some kind of force coming into our arms, we can use that force immediately to attack the attack and to also take the person's balance. Okay, this is done through training with our qi style exercises, which translate as sticky hands. So we can feel without using our visual. So we can even close our eyes, and we do that a lot in our training, is to close our eyes so we can enhance the body reflex and the sensitivity of our hands. So those are some of the strengths of Wing Chun. Another one major strength is that Wing Chun was designed to be learned quickly, and it's not designed for something that it takes you many, many years to be able to use. Notice I said to be learned quickly, not to be mastered quickly. Nothing can be mastered quickly. If you want to master something, you need to spend at least 10,000 hours of practice into it before you can master it. Now, that'll take a long time, right? But to learn Wing Chun is actually quite easy and quite simple. All right, so those are some strengths, and I hope that helps you out.